You can let us know that you're here. You love that touch that green light, love that meter for us, please.
Something or that you want to tell somebody for you? Can you turn any other flashlights on that are up there? Or is that one your favorite?
Can you please tell me your name?
Can you tell us your name if you can't tell us ours? Your name's Steven? Talk clearly.
How many spirits are in this building that are trapped here?
Is your name Steven? Steven.
Is anybody making noise back there?
How many entities are here? Can you say your name again, please? You know you're dead?
Trap.
How did you die? You do know you are dead, right?
How many of you are here today?
Five
of you are here? Five in the attic or five in the building? Is there something that we can do for you?
We need to know you're still here.
I'm dead,
I wasn't really feeling nothing. If you want us to leave from up here, please turn on the flashlight and we will leave and not bug you.
Do you have a name that you can tell us?
How did you die?
Since you're not talking through the radio, I'm going to shut it off.
Injury?
What type of injury?
What type of injury? Leg and arm.
Were you shot?
Never.
Never.
Can you tell us your name, please? My name is Brian, can you say that? Are you trapped here? You ready?
Yes.
Hey, what?
Is there more than one of you?
What keeps you here? How old are you? You can speak to me through this device. Did anyone follow me from the Elegant Lodge? Speak very loudly. What is your name? Keep that again. My name's Brian, I'm sure you know. Can you say my name? Did any of you come from Elegant Lodge? What do you want? What do you need help with? You need help to move on.